Just wanted to make a video real quick. I figured out what was wrong with the oil pressure gauge. It's got this little threaded deal right here that tightens it up to the gauge cluster, and it was too tight, I guess. I loosened it up and I noticed the gauge dropped down to zero, and now it's reading actual pressure. So that's awesome. All right, just figured I'd fill you in. Thanks.